Rob, just to make it clear what happened at the Royal Rumble. When I threw you out, I told you beforehand I was going to do that. You understand I had to, right?
Yeah, you don't have to explain that. Like you said, we talked about that. You had to throw me out. Although, personally, I think it was a little early in the match. You could have chosen someone else to throw out first. But hey, that was cool. Like you said, it was every man for himself. Unlike tonight. Because tonight, Kane, we're a team. An undefeated team. You know what I mean? Nobody can touch us. I mean, look at us. You with the power. Me with the agility. You got that choke slam. And RVD's got the 5-star frog splash. And the Van Daminator. And the Van Terminator. And the split-legged moonsault. And the rolling thunder. Did I mention you got the choke slam? Yeah, man. We're unstoppable, see? That's my point here. Nobody can touch us. Do you know what that means?
Yeah, that means as long as we've got each other's backs, Triple H and Batista don't stand a chance tonight.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Nobody can beat the team of Mr. Monday Night, Rob Van Dam, and his partner, come on, do it. You know you want to.
No, I'm not going to do that.
Come on, you're dying to. Do it.
The Big Red Machine.